Hello friends, welcome back again to Striving Aspirants. Today our topic is calculations of gross profit ratio and operating ratio. Let us check the first example or problem. Given information is available from the year 2019. Calculate gross profit ratio. Information is given here. Cash sales 25,000, credit sales 75,000, purchases cash 15,000, purchases credit 60,000, carriage inwards 2,000, salaries 25,000, decrease in stock 10,000, return outwards 2,000, wages 5,000. So from the given information we have to calculate gross profit ratio. We know the calculation formula of gross profit ratio is gross profit divided by net sales into 100. So we have to get gross profit value and net sales value to calculate GPR or gross profit ratio. First we will find out the net sales value. Here we have given information: cash sales 25,000 plus credit sales 75,000. By adding both, we will get net sales value 1 lakh. Now we have to get the gross profit amount. The formula is net sales minus cost of sales or cost of goods sold. Sales value we have already got 1 lakh. Now we have to find out cost of goods sold value. The formula of calculation of cost of goods sold is opening stock plus purchases minus closing stock. Here upon the information is given here, we have to modify the formula as purchases plus opening stock minus closing stock plus direct expense equal to purchases plus decrease in stock plus direct expense. Now the value is purchases. We have already got net purchases value equal to cash purchases plus credit purchases minus returned outwards or purchase returned. Net purchases value 73,000. We have to take here plus 10,000, that is decrease in stock. Instead of giving separate amount of opening stock and closing stock, here we have informations of the stock is given as decrease in stock value. So we have to take that out also. Then plus direct expense. Here direct expense include carriage inwards 2,000 plus 5,000 wages. So we have to add together 73,000 plus 10,000 plus 2,000 plus 5,000 will be giving total 90,000. That is the cost of goods sold value. Now we will apply this formula. Gross profit equal to sales minus cost of goods sold. That is 1 lakh minus 90,000 will give 10,000. Now we will apply gross profit ratio equal to gross profit divided by net sales into 100. Gross profit is 10,000 divided by 1 lakh is the net sales value into 100 will give 10% as gross profit ratio. Now we will check the second example. Check the following information and find out gross profit ratio and operating ratio. Sales 3,40,000, cost of goods sold 1,20,000, selling expense 80,000, administration expense 40,000. Now we will apply the formulas. Gross profit equal to sales minus cost of goods sold. The amount is directly given here, 3,40,000 minus 1,20,000 will give 2,20,000 as gross profit value. Now we will apply gross profit ratio equal to gross profit by sales into 100. We have to take the gross profit value got here 2,20,000 divided by 3,40,000 is the net sales value already given in the problem into 100 equal to 64.71% we will get. Now we have to calculate operating expense in order to get the operating ratio. So operating expense equal to cost of goods sold plus selling expense plus administrative expense equal to 1,20,000, that is cost of goods sold, plus 80,000 is the selling expense plus 40,000 administrative expense will give total 2,40,000 as the operating expense. Now we will apply operating ratio formula here. Operating ratio equal to operating expense divided by net sales into 100. Operating expense we have already got 2,40,000 divided by net sales equal to 3,40,000 multiplied by 100 will give 70.58% as operating ratio. So that's all about the calculation of gross profit and operating ratio. See you in the next video. Until then, it's bye from Striving Aspirants. Subscribe our channel and support us. Thank you.